Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today I'm making a new world. It's going to be called Leila's World. L-E-I-L-A-W-O-R-L-T. Leila World. And it's going to be in creative. Maybe just for now, I don't know. Continue. And normal. It's going to be in peaceful. I like it in peaceful. Cheat. It's going to be always day. Seed. No. World type. Flat. I like it super flat. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna press play and I'm gonna enter Minecraft. You don't are not familiar with Minecraft. It's just a creative way of building things. You don't always have to build. You can also, I guess it's also if I have my hands. You could also like mine for things if you want. Like that's in survival. I'll also be doing a mining video. For now, I'm gonna just build my house. When I'm doing the body of my house, which I'm gonna just set up the body of my house, what I want it to look like for now. Like the body of my house is gonna be like, let me think. The body of my house is gonna be oak, dark oak, like not this type. It's gonna be, if I can find it, this type, sorry. So it's gonna say spruce wood planks. So that's what I'm gonna build it like. And it's just gonna be the body of my house. I'm gonna set up the pools for my house. This is how far I want it. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks high. 5 blocks high for the, I'm just gonna have one layered house because I don't want it too big. And I'm just gonna have another pool. This is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's gonna be so long. It's, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 21 I'm gonna do. And then this side is gonna be another 21. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. So that's what I'm about. 21. That was really bad. That one was really bad. Okay, so I built that side up, as you can see. And it's taking me really long to walk for some reason. I don't know why today. Like, it's not letting me jump forward. Well, kind of is, but I don't know. It kind of is, and I'll have to. So, there we are, and I was building 2 blocks longer. And I got a place. How high? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And on the other. Actually, that's a perfect spot. And in the middle, it's gonna be a 4 room. I'm gonna have, like, 6 rooms maybe in the house. But first, I'm gonna build the walls. I'm gonna fast forward the video just a tad with all of the walls are all filled in. And I'm gonna tell you how I want the roof to be. Wait, is that the? No, that's not the right link. I'm gonna tell you how I want the roof to be so I can do the roof. And then I'm gonna fast forward the video so I can do the roof. That's really all I'm gonna do for today. That's just gonna be my main house. But my next one, it's gonna be me actually doing, like, it's gonna be furnishing the house. I think we're gonna try to get find an exact middle to start it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So 21, the middle of 21 would be like, let's see, would this be an exact middle point? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What about this? Maybe 10, 11, 12. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's add this one out, and I'm going to add 2 doors right here. I think that works. That's actually an exact middle. And for the back patio, I'm going to do like a patio on the back, which I'm gonna put in right about here. You know, it's not even, but I don't want it to be exactly even with it. I just gotta find out which drawers I wanna use. So that's, why isn't that, okay. Door, just door, not one S. I'm gonna use spruce door because I'm using spruce wood just to like use it and measure it out. So like, I'm gonna have the doors like, now I have my drawers that I'm gonna add in. Like, I'm probably gonna do it on the outside, so there we go. That actually looks really good. It blends in more with what I'm doing because I'm using spruce wood, so I want to technically use spruce things inside my house, but I don't know yet. So I'm gonna fast forward the video just a tad when I get all these walls done. So yeah, I'm gonna fast forward the video. Okay, and since I fast forward the video, I am done with the root with this. Okay, so since I fast forward the video, as I said, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do for the house. Really, all I'm gonna do for the house is make a flat top. Oh, dang it. Sorry. I'm gonna make a flat top, and you see what I did with this here? I'm gonna do something like that. I did this, right? So I'm gonna use the slabs that are this color and just go up around the house, and you see what I mean by that when I'm done. So I'm gonna fast forward the video again, and I'm gonna show you guys what my roof is going to look like. Then I'm gonna have a little bit of the furniture done inside because I want to show you what the places of the windows are gonna look like. So let me fast forward the video to when my roof is built. Also, for what I'm doing, I'm gonna use these these birch wood slabs. And I'm just gonna, what I'm doing is I'm just gonna go like this, oh, that's not right, like this as a pattern across the whole thing. It's gonna be flat, probably, is what I'm trying to make it look like, flat. So, okay, so that's just a sneak peek on what I wanted to look like. That's what I wanted to show you. So yeah, let's fast forward the video. Okay, guys, sorry, something went wrong there with the camera. But look at the house, it looks awesome, it looks big, but look, it doesn't look like a mouth, I just noticed that. Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of this video for today, but I think my house on the inside looks awesome with the horse, with the exception of the horse, and the outside looks awesome. I did an extra block high just to make it look more fancy, and I think it looks great. That's the end of our video, for today. See you guys next time. Oops, sorry. See you guys next time.